Center. I'm Dr. Zalopis.
And I'm Professor Pinniped. We're so excited you're joining us today. As a part of today's agenda, we planned a very special tour to tell you all about the amazing conservation efforts with our animals here.
So what do you say? Are you all ready for the tour? Yeah! Great. Well, then I'd love to introduce you one of the animals that calls the preserve home. Everyone welcome, Seymour! Seymour here and all of his friends live all along the western coast of Northern America. They can live to be well into their 20s, and they range in size from anywhere from just a couple hundred all the way up to nearly 1,000 pounds. Now, Seymour here is just 10 years old, and right now he weighs about 330 pounds.
Wow, that is amazing, Dr. Zalopis, but you know what, I was looking at this. Our new intern was supposed to help us. Have you seen him anywhere?
No, oh, yeah, did someone see intern? I think that's me.
Hello?
Wait, oh, hi, I'm here. I'm the neutron. Oh, ooh, look at that sea lion. That's pretty cool. Hi, I'm neutron reporting for my very first day.
Well, hi there, I'm Dr. Zalopis.
And I'm Professor Pinniped.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Zucchini and Professor...
What? It's Pinniped.
In four. Got it.
Okay, listen, I know it's your first day and everything, but we have a very important job for you. You're in charge of today's agenda.
Oh, great. I can do that. Okay.
Come on, Neutron. Listen, I know that it's your first day and we really want you to do well, but that's the only copy of the agenda that we have. We need it to know what we're doing. Otherwise, the tour will be a disaster.
A disaster, Neutron. Keeping that agenda safe is your only job today.
Do not let anything happen to that agenda.
Okay. I won't let you down, Dr. Zaboomafoon, Professor Dumbledore? No, I don't know. Oh, guys, I am so nervous. It's my very first day, and I just want to do a really great job. But I am so glad that they entrusted me with this only copy of the agenda. Oh. Oh, what? Wait, what happened to the agenda? Wait. Oh, I dropped it. Outside the Coke machine. That's not where I was supposed to drop it. Ugh. I wasn't supposed to drop it at all. Oh, look at Otter. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cuddly. Aww. Oh. Thank God, the agenda moved to the correct spot that I was supposed to drop it at. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh, the agenda! Oh, the otter! Ah, the otter's taking the only copy of the agenda! No! No need to worry. Everything's great and hunky-dory.
Are you sure?
I'm super sure.
All right, well, great. What's first on our agenda?
Otters. Yeah.
Really? I thought sworn otters were later in the tour.
The agenda says it's 100% otter time, right, everybody?
Yeah! All right, well, everyone says so. Let's talk about otters then. So, Opie Otter is our resident Asian small pod otter. They're native to South and Southeast Asia. Oh, look at those cute paws. You know what's really special about their paws is that they're actually partially webbed. They're used for swimming as well as grasping and carrying small objects.
Carrying small objects? Yeah, like that agenda.
What?
Just like the agenda says. Doing great.
Right. Anyways, so they're actually the smallest of all 13 species of otters, ranging only from 6 to 8 pounds, but they're actually one of the most vocal, so we're gonna see if we can hear Opie make a couple of those vocalizations now. Of course, he has to finish eating.
I'm just gonna be right back. I need to check those otters' pockets for something. It doesn't concern
you. Wait, Sean, no. Come back here. Remember, otters don't have pockets. Don't be silly.
Okay.
Asian small clawed otters are considered a vulnerable species, which is why we do our job here to make sure that they thrive and survive.
Oh, I guess every one of us otter do our part to help them out then.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you.
Okay, what's next, Neutron?
Oh, right. Well, otters. Oh, sea lions. Yeah.
Really?
Yep. Just two things.
Okay. Well, listen, you know what? Why don't you go to the back, see if Clyde wants to join us for the next portion of the tour.
Clyde? Oh, yeah. I can do that. Clyde!
So here at the Conservation Center, we've been studying the eating habits of the animals in our care, which in turn helps us to better sustain wild populations.
Clyde, ¿dónde está?
Hopefully he finds him. Oh, there you are, Clyde. Nice of you to join us. Now, we found that sea lions eat a variety of fish, including capelin, herring, mackerel, and even squid. Now, I've heard we've chosen a very special volunteer to help us. Is that you? What's your name, hon? Bailey. Very nice to meet you. Would you like to feed Clyde? All right, so Dr. Zalopas has a fish. Just throw it right in the water. Perfect. And one more for you, big juicy squid. Oh, very nice. That contains lots of nutrients and gives all these boys their energy. Now, we have one last thing for you to do. Would you like to take a photo? Okay, well, you're just going to hang out right here and turn around. You're just going to squat down. Very nice. So, Clyde's just going to hang out right behind you. Hopefully someone's got a camera. Everybody help us out. Say sardines!
Sardines!
Okay, very nice. Thank you so much for your help, Bailey. Have a big round of applause for our special volunteer.
Clyde. Oh, there you are, Professor Platypus. I couldn't find Clyde anywhere. I'm so sorry. I know I let you down. I'm just gonna go.
Listen, Clyde. Hey, Clyde. He's right here.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I lost him.
No, but listen, how much do you actually know about sea lions?
Sea lions? Oh, I know everything about sea lions.
Oh, really? Well, do you happen to know how long a sea lion can get from nose to tail?
Oh, yeah. They're like, I don't know, 3 inches? Okay, I don't know anything about sea lions, but I'm really willing to learn.
Okay, perfect. Then it sounds like a great time for some sea lion trivia. All right, so sea lions can actually grow up to 9 feet in length. Their bodies are packed with muscle that help them when they need to chase prey and evade predators, like killer whales and sharks.
Oh, watch out! There's a shark in the pool! Watch out, Professor Pikachu! There's a shark!
It's just Clyde. He's literally been here the whole time.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
All right, now, do you want to know another fun fact about sea lions?
Do I?
Well, they have toenails on their rear flippers that help them to scratch those hard-to-reach places. Clyde, show Neutron those toenails.
Hey, that's pretty cool. Oh, hey, Clyde, do you want to see my toenails?
What? No. No, sorry. But we have found that here at the center, all of our animals have their own unique likes and dislikes. Now, they have to... Oh, hold on, Clyde. I'm trying to tell everybody... Okay. Did you want to share your like and dislike? Okay. That is a great fact.
Oh, what did he say?
Well, he said... I'm just kidding. He said sea lions get their name from their famous...
Oh, sea lions. Definitely way more sea lions.
Okay, perfect. Well, you know what? Me and Clyde are going to go to the back. You stay out here and tell everybody the exact details of what's going to happen next.
Oh, I can do that because I have that agenda. So we're going to see sea lions. They're going to be on the land and probably in the water and probably not in the sky. Okay, you guys know that I can't tell you what's next up on the agenda because the otter took the agenda. So if you guys see it, you have to let me know because that was like my one job and I really cannot lose. Wait, there's the otter. Hey, Mr. Otter, can I have the agenda back? Hey, don't be like that. It's my first day.
keep this tour going by talking about the strength, agility, and athleticism of the California sea lion. Now, because of their rocky and coastal habitat, they have an extraordinary ability to climb tall cliff sides. Hi there, Seymour! However, of course, whatever goes up must come down. There you go. Come on down, buddy! Woo! Give it up for Seymour! Hey, Neutron!
Hey, what?
How fast do you think sea lions can swim?
Oh, well, I bet they're probably slower than the gas line at Costco on a Saturday. I've had some horrors.
Seymour, did you hear that? We gotta show them just how fast sea lions can swim! And he's off!
Oh, sea cow, that's fast!
That's right, Neutron, because sea lions can swim speeds of over 13 miles per hour. Okay, way to go, Seymour! Woo!
That was so cool, it just made me wanna see more. Thank you. Oh, there's Clyde. Hey, Clyde, I want to see how fast you can swim.
All right, perfect. Clyde, did you hear that? Neutron wants to see how fast you can swim. We're going to go over there, and then we're going to swim that with Clyde. All right, buddy, listen. You remember how to swim? Okay. You know what? Don't worry. We practice this, and I am super confident. So let's show everybody your world-famous sea lion swim.
What is that?
On the tour.
Oh, it's break time. Definitely break time.
Ooh, did you see break time? Oh, Clyde! Come on, let's get some snacks.
Oh my goodness, why are there so many stairs here? I thought there was a vending machine out here. Oh, there is. Right where I left my headphones. Cool. Alright, I'm just gonna stick my little nose. Try that again. Take my little dollar bill in there and purple, orange, blue, green. Wait, what? Did it just eat my dollar bill? What? No!
Man. Hey, Clyde, you know, those sardines were really salty. Could you get me a refreshment?
I just tried that. Oh, hi, Clyde. Oh, that was mine, but you can bet on me. It's fine. No. Okay. Yeah, that's what I said too.
What is all that noise out here?
Well, if you must know, Dr. Z, the vending machine is totally broken and it's not working.
What do you mean? It was just working. Oh, it seems to be working fine.
Wait, the otter's also stealing my wall?
Weird.
And, well, at least I hope he recycles.
Actually, that's a great new point, Neutron, because taking care of our environment can be easy. Doing things like recycling, picking up your trash, starting a compost bin, all little things we can do to help, and we hope you remember that from your internship.
You know what? We can all do our part to help.
Exactly. All right, so where's your clipboard? What's next on the agenda?
Oh, yeah, that agenda. Well, I have a small confession to make.
Yeah?
The agenda, it's gone.
Gone? Gone?
Clyde, it wasn't my fault. Opie Otter, he's the one who took the agenda.
Wait, the otter stole it?
Yeah.
All right, everyone, I need to put out an all points bulletin on Opie Otter. An A-P-B-O-O-P-O. Oh, you guys just find that otter.
Attention, attention. Everyone in the Marine Conservation Center, all hands and flippers on deck. Be on the lookout for Opie Otter. He has stolen the tour itinerary and must be located immediately.
Just a puppy and you make to everything your mama did. Let's get back to basics and find that otter. Follow my every move. Let's go.
Thank you.
John, what are you doing? Oh, any luck?
Let's go. I know it's a pool gate. I see the pool right there.
No, no, John. Pull the gate.
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay. There you go.
I think he went over by this vending machine.
Wait, the vending machine?
Yeah.
That must be his headquarters.
Well, you're quick.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, I think I got something. Keys.
That's weird.
Okay, let's see. Oh, okay, yeah, got something else. An iPhone. I was a 12.
Alright.
Alright, what else? Oh, yeah? Yeah. It's a churro. And it's still warm.
When you try. Ugh, gross. Is the otter in there?
No, he's not. He must be a tele-otter. Some of you guys are taking the show way too seriously.
Hey, there's a hole back here. Why don't you keep checking the front? I'll go behind.
Okay, yeah, I can do that. Alright, let's see. I'm just gonna stick my hand behind the vending machine and reach in as I can. Oh, yeah, I think I definitely got something. Just need to reach a little farther. I wasn't wearing a yellow glove. I was wearing a yellow shirt. That was passive aggressive. All right. I did it. I found the agenda.
You did it, Neutron.
No. We did it, Drs. Locus and Professor Pinniped.
Well, Neutron, you finally got our names right.
Of course I did. Sea Lopus is the genus name for sea lions, and Pinniped is a group of animals that includes seals, sea lions, and walruses. I googled it, so yay! Alrighty, let's see. So, we talked about sea lions, we talked about otters, we licked an old churro from the honey vending machine. Surprise, I made it. There's one more thing left. It's playtime!
That you refrain from climbing over the seats. Please use the stairs and aisleways as you exit.